Yo, what is up, guys? Today I am going to be reviewing the Chonchow, something like that. 60% 10 keyless or TKL, whatever you call it. Gaming keyboard. Now, unfortunately, this is a scamming brand. They said that it is a gaming keyboard with Cherry MX Blue switches, but they might want to explain why this is a membrane. This is okay. Hold on, let me take on off a different caps because you can't really see that one. I'll take off the space bar. This is a legit membrane, like, there's no switches, that's membrane. So, I got scammed out of my money, so guys, mind explaining? Anyways, this is a gaming keyboard. It was $40 on Amazon, so it's basically a budget keyboard. And yeah, I'm going to be reviewing it. So RGB wise, you know, you can change the color. You know, you turn it on, and I wish there was like color modes. But you can change the brightness, or wrong thing, it's supposed to hold function. You can change the brightness. It's now gonna focus. Focus. Thank you. You know, there's different light modes. It's that, and then there's this light mode. You hold function and press the light button, and it does this like breathing type thing. So yeah. I usually play with this mode right here, or with it off. But for today's video, I'm gonna keep it like this with the highest brightness and my ring light low, so you guys can, you know, see. So usually I would recommend these types of keyboards, but this one's so bad I don't even recommend it. So there's like, I'm gonna do a miniature sound test. You know, this isn't the actual sound test, this is just me testing the quality. So it's basically like an ASMR. So okay, so basically, this keyboard is like one of the worst keyboards possible to get. I don't recommend it. I just did a little test and I'm running 120 FPS and this keyboard, terrible. Do not get this keyboard. You know, my R, the R key, it takes like two taps for it to work. So I have to press it twice. I don't know if that's the membrane or what's happening there, but yeah. It doesn't come with anything except the keyboard. You know, there's no keycap remover. You just have to pull it off. I don't get why they would make removable keycaps on a membrane keyboard. No one's gonna put membrane keycaps on this. But yeah, if you are new to gaming, I wouldn't necessarily recommend this, but if you're on like a $50 budget, you probably could find something better. But I mean, yeah. you know, find something that actually has switches, maybe, you know? Because this keyboard, yeah. You know, maybe you could find, like, there's the GK61. That is, I'm pretty sure, $55, somewhere around there. There's the Moto Speed CK61. That is $50, yes. And then, you know, that one comes with actual Cherry MX Blues. Or it comes with the, just a plain white keycap. Or not keycap, plain white switch. But, yeah, and there's one more keyboard. I forgot the name of it. But that it's a good keyboard, like, if you're on a budget. So yes. Also, you know, this keyboard, it's a cheap plastic, you know. Like I said, it was for the quality of it, it's expensive. Like, look, it's some cheap flexible plastic. It's very loud, as I will do a sound test in a couple seconds. But yes, this is overall a terrible keyboard. I do not recommend buying it. But, you know, let's say you have a very young child. You know, for my parents that are watching this, if you have a very young child and they want to get into gaming, but you know you can't really afford the most expensive keyboard, then yes, maybe you would want to get this keyboard. Or, you know, you can find some of the more, I would say the more trusting keyboards, or I don't know how to say this, the more durable keyboards. You know, more durable keyboards for the same price. But if you have a child that doesn't really, you know, they just want a keyboard to have it, then you should probably get this keyboard. But other than that, I guess we should hit the sound test. So yes, overall the sound, you know, it might not be the best sounding keyboard. It probably sounds nice, but that's because I'm using my mic headphones. My actual mic is on its way, but I'm using my headset microphone, so yes. Overall, I'd probably give this keyboard, you know, for the RGB, it's gotta be a 1, you know. I mean, the RGB is pretty bright. RGB is pretty bright. Okay, I'll give it a 2.5. But the, like, I don't want to say the actual keyboard in general, because, you know, that's, I'll do that after. You know, for getting scammed out of my money, that's a 0 for sure. You know, it's like, what the heck, bro? You got scammed for $50, but got to do it for the content. And then I would say that the quality, like the keycaps, they're probably like a 5. You know, they're loud, some cheap plastic. You know, they don't really feel that, like, you could tell it's plastic, like, you know. If they put like some textures on it, you know, something that, not just some cheap, like, water bottle plastic. That'd be great. Because these are, they can't really break. I wouldn't say they could break because it's some hard plastic, but you could tell that it's cheap. Maybe if you do hit it hard enough, it might break. The keyboard will definitely break it'll probably break in a couple punches or hits. So if you're a rager, don't recommend this. No, nothing to my ragers. Raging is fine. Shout out to Travis Scott. But, yeah. The keyboard overall, probably like a 4, A real low rating. Yeah, I give it about a 4. I wish there were, more light modes, like I said. But, yeah, the space bar is very rattle. It's rattly. And, yeah. So, that's probably gonna be it for today. If you guys want me to review a keyboard, make sure to drop it down below. Any budget keyboards or, expensive keyboards. The Ducky 1-2 Mini Frozen Llama Edition is actually on its way right now. It's supposed to be here next month. I know, it's a long time. But, yeah. Also, if you guys want me to review any mouses, mouse pads. I can't really do PCs because, I'm not rich like that. That's all for Carter PCs. But, if you guys have any questions or, comments, make sure to drop them down below. Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. And, I'm out, guys.